sharp left. Calculating route. In 200 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. At your destination.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this!
Oh, it's you. You made it.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Thank you.
must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Let's roll!
Thank you. previamente.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome to our humble little Alio town. I'm sure everybody here will give you a warm welcome. This is my place. Come on in. Well, like I said, I'm Garua. I'm the leader of this town. All right, let's get our grub on then.
Wow. How you doing?
Hey, you're back. All right. Hey, you're back. Great. Ready for refreshments? It's nothing special, but we put a little something together. It's a long-standing Halfen custom to offer the warmest welcome we can to our Meteoran guests. Come on, follow me. We got a pretty big turnout to welcome you to Haliotown. Almost everybody in town. Here's some for you. Well, are you ready, everybody? Introduce yourself. A toast to our new friend. Cheers!
Cheers!
Beautiful here, don't you think? You know, I really love this place. I want to make damn sure no harm ever comes to these good people. Ark's defenders. They're the warriors who do battle with the dolls. Both me and Manon are full Ark's defenders, but Ina over there is still an apprentice. You know, before I showed up to that battle back there, it looked like you were pretty evenly matched with that Pettisword. Ark's could use more good fighters. I, for one, think you'd make a great addition to the Ark's team. But look, I don't need an answer right away. See how you like it here, and give it some good thought. Listen, why don't we call it a night?
Are you injured?
Thank you, Manon.
What?
Good. Looks like the ones earlier are scouts.
Dad!
hell is that? Ina, take these two and run to the northern caves!
What? But Dad!
Look, we'll just get in the way here, is what he's saying.
Yeah.
Ina, let's go!
But wait! I can't!
Come on! You too!
Go!
Oh, good. You're back. Are you okay? The good news is that the Mag's body scan feature isn't showing any injuries. Still can't believe any of this. We got hit by that huge doll's attack. It looks like we were unconscious for a while. The dolls are gone now, but it looks like Alio Town has been completely... Ina was hurt pretty badly. Some Arx defenders from Central City came and took her to the medical bay a little while ago. Some Arx defenders from Central City were searching for him a little while ago. They haven't found any survivors yet. Well, I guess we can't just stay here forever. We should get going to Central City, too. That's Central City, over there. Let's go.
Town, isn't that right?
And you are?
My name's Ran. I'm an operator for Central City. Our city leader, Crawford, would like to have a few words with the two of you.
Crawford?
Please go through the gate there and proceed to the tower just ahead of you.
We'll escort. Come on.
Thank you. Tower, please take the teleporter to the command room.
I'm very happy to see the two of you. I'm Crawford, the leader of Central City.
I am...
Manon, right? I've already been informed about you. I mean, they told me about... Well, I heard you had difficulties, to say the least. I'm so glad the two of you managed to survive. So very glad.
Wait, what about Ina?
She's being treated in the medical bay. But don't worry. I hear it's not critical. It's been half a day since she was brought in. She should be starting to feel better soon, I hope.
Ina, you're okay?
I'm totally fine.
Don't push yourself, though.
Thank you, Crawford. You guys, too.
We didn't do anything.
You came to check on me, didn't you? That means a lot to me. And what about my dad? I see. What kind of doll's unit could have been too much for even my dad?
We're still looking into it. But we believe it just might be another doll species named Dark Falls. Dark Falls was the cause of a near extinction-level catastrophe over all of Halfa 100 years ago, too. Apparently, it was able to easily wipe out the capital city of the time. If the dolls unit you encountered really is Dark Falls, then that means there's absolutely no time to lose. We have to start preparing our forces as soon as possible. And...
What?
Well, you three are the only ones who have ever actually seen Dark Falls. So, I believe Arx could really use your help fighting it. I know it's a lot to ask after what you just went through, but your aid would be invaluable.
I'm in. Yes, in fact, I really want to fight Dark Falls. I want to defeat it, so nothing like that ever happens again.
Ina.
And you two?
Really?
You're still new to this planet, right? If you feel you need a little more time, I'll certainly understand.
All right, I'll join in too.
Wow, thank you.
So, what do we do now?
First, we'll need your help preparing for the next attack. And, of course, when Dark Falls actually does show up.
That's when we fight.
But, for the moment, you should rest. Ran, are rooms ready for them?
Yes, I've prepared 3 rooms.
Good. I want you three to consider yourselves citizens of Central City from now on. When you get a minute, I'd like you all to check your mags. You should be registered as Arx Defenders now. Your mags will also act as your room keys. Feel free to take a break anytime you need to. And we can talk about all the rest tomorrow. I sent your room locations to your mags. Now, I want you all to take it easy for the rest of the day.
take a look.
Alley-oop!
Can't remember what happened. Hey! Where am I? What the heck is this place? Everything seems so big. Whoa. Or am I really, really small? Okay, game plan. Figure out where I am, find out what happened, then knock it down hoop style.
Science!
Whoa! I'm not just small, I'm tiny! This is freaking awesome! But how the heck did I end up here?
Science!
My parents never let me have soda.
Over here! One alien down! Leave some for me!
To find the other two lifeboats. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.